As many of you may know, I created a wolf pack for CDNIE. The pack was designed to help people get more involved, realize about CDNIE, the course, all the courses not just Sacramento, but the international court system, the gay community that I got myself involved in that helped me so much. I want people to realize what CDNIE is. Most of the time when I tell people about the court system, they don't even know what it is. So I decided a youthful type of way to get people somewhat involved. The people in the pack were created the last name Romulus. They would be basically volunteers for the community. Now, unfortunately, I had to take a break from that because of the moves. Moving to Eduardo took a lot of my time. Techno Wolf, who was my beta, unfortunately, I'm having to replace him. So, all that, I have not done anything to the website or the Facebook page, but if you're not, it will be updated. And right after I decide who the next beta will be, when I have more financial stability, that's when I'll return and resume my efforts creating the pack. But I want to thank those who have liked the Facebook fan page, and thank you for helping me make it. And I want to thank Koi and Dominique for giving me the title in the Ducal Court. Royal Lord of the Wolfpack. Koi, Dominique, you've been good friends. Dominique, you've been talking to me since I moved. You've been great at helping me at sometimes, just for someone to get my mind off things. Koi, I haven't heard from you, but I know you're a very busy boy. And I miss you, and I can't wait to see you again. And if you ever need something, let me know. Maybe I can help you even electronically. For those of my friends out there in Sacramento, I want you to know that I think about you all every day. I do post on Facebook, I'm lonely, but obviously I'm not really doing all that bad. I made this myself. I had a chroma key and I lost it, so I decided to make my own background. I am living with my grandmother, who is a Jehovah's Witness. However, her religious convictions doesn't seem to be too much of a problem for me and my lifestyle. Her and I are very much alike. We argue her religious views on my sexuality, but not enough for her to kick me on the streets, like many other families I know. Some of my personal friends may question the fact that I'm not employed. As I stated previously in my Facebook, that the reasons for why I am not employable at this time, and why I'm not going to school, because of my financial situation and needing aid, and what federal law prohibits. It's just a temporary thing. I have bigger plans ahead for me. But know that I'm surviving, I think of you every day, and that you are all in my hearts, especially those like Michael Kennedy, Gerald Felice, my best friends, Corey Simmons, Vincent DeLeon, and I haven't heard from you in a while. Santos, you helped me get a scholarship that I was more than fortunate to receive to help me in my education. Know this, it would not be in vain. Like I said, I had plans. Everything takes time. And unfortunately, for me, due to my past history with my blood mother and her husband, I have to take a long road to success. But I'm not straying from it. There just may be detours along the way I may have to take. If life gives you problems, you make alterations to compensate for them. I may have lost the family I grew up with for 19 years, but I've created a new family which involves some of my blood relatives and a lot of my friends in Sacramento and even in Portland. Thank you, and happy holidays, everyone.